Fan Jundong, the current world number one. How on earth does he do this? To even get to these balls is crazy, but to play the quality of shot after many losses to non-Chinese players in recent history for the singles event. Nice parallels here from Wang Manyu, but a finger raised there. Again, a little fortune along the way. Opponent off balance or out of position. The footwork and the parallel, the roar of Lionheart, the main man out here, delivering the thrills, and look at the scoreboard now.
She rather than going for something too hard, which would make it easier for Wang to block to the open side.
The rally continues here. Defense turns to offense, and she wins it from behind the table. Wang Manyu, this is the wingspan, the footwork, and the feeling. She's got it all. Playing like this right now, that one right there, it's so disorienting to come up from the ground and have the wherewithal to keep the ball in play. Start here in the fifth, leading 3-1. As wide as can be, side spin to get that ball, going off the side of the table. Looking as cool as possible, that finishing shot.
Play a forehand, but it's a bit more difficult. Great rally there, but yeah, of course, you've got a naturally higher center of gravity, so for table tennis, you can make it quite difficult.
How he feels about it. Strong combination, but with the arc, the spin, if you can make shots like this, taking the ball on the rise, it is really tough to rally with. Liang Jingquan playing the more secure shots with spin. But that didn't officially count because it was such a, just two games. Mm-hmm. Now we're talking, the air pressure has come back into the cabin and we are smooth sailing on this flight. Permission to take off, seat belts, use the bathroom, whatever you can.
Just isn't ever phased.
I think part of this is inspiration from Longa, Captain Long, Big Brother Long. The world champs, I guess there was nothing.
Yeah, she had an injury, I believe, Wang Manyu, and she lost to Chen Xintong, as she did as well in the Champions Frankfurt.
Six serving three. Good pressure. It took a lot of work to get this point from Wang Chuqin, but the scoreboard right now heavily favoring the fan favorite of the crowd, and only a narrow fan favorite. Turn from the corner, getting low. Wang Manyu, the physicality. There are advantages and disadvantages to being tall in table tennis. If it were only advantages, everybody playing professionally would be tall. Can't get much better than that, and the satisfying sound of a shoe sweeping the floor following that ripping forehand. There it is, the finisher to the wide forehand, and we've got our first game on the board. A campaign trail started here. A young 31 years old. Oh, the chase. Liang Jingquan finding that wide forehand corner. We see this against lefties. Can you talk to us about why that wide forehand would go down in history? But it is 3-0. Wang Manyu in solid form, dominating game number three. A runaway there after the early start. You feel that he's stepping over to the forehand with the backhand too much?
Yeah.
Interesting. In terms of putting on the pressure early,